And now, a word from Dorothy Michaels, international spokesperson for Merle Norman Cosmetics.
Hello. Since the film Tootsie, I have been approached by many men asking me for my beauty secrets. But there are special problems involved when transforming a man into a woman. And that is why Merle Norman asked me to develop my Tootsie line of cosmetics. Let me show you what Tootsie Cosmetics can do for the career-minded man. Here's a man who has sought my help in order to improve his career. Actor Eddie Murphy. Hello, Eddie. Eddie already has very feminine features. In fact, I see just a little bit of Scarlett O'Hara in him, don't you? Let's bring that out, shall we, Eddie?
I'd rather not, man.
I think just a little bit of my Kramer versus Kramer lip gloss ought to accentuate that. Plus just a dab of my Ratso Rizzo blush. Yes, yes. You know, I like to think that inside every man is a beautiful woman just screaming to get out. You know, I see that woman already inside of you, Eddie.
I'm having second thoughts about this, man.
You know, Eddie, I see you in pearls. Yes, yes, pearls. You know, I bet you've worn pearls before, haven't you,
Eddie? No, I haven't worn pearls before, right? This is a big mistake. This is doing nothing for me, okay?
Well, you know, it's done wonders for me. Do you know how much Tootsie has grossed at the box office, Eddie? Over $150 million.
Oh, these are lovely pearls.
So try my Tootsie line of cosmetics by Merle Norman and discover the true awards of being a woman.